Mate, four starts yet to win off box one as they are loaded away. Last few locked in. We're not far away here. Race 11. They're in, light on, set to go. Ready to race here at Mount Gambier. Set. Racing. Missing the start a little was Speedy Scar. There's good pace from another scenario. Gets over and gets clear. Out by 2.5, Azumi Stringer. The inside wise Stella. Speedy Scar's improved quickly. Just copped the bump though and dropped ground. Then Bushman's Maiden, Shanna's Gift. They race to the turn. Another scenario. Straightens two in front here of Azumi Stringer. Then Wise Stella. It's in front. Another scenario. Wise Stella got it late. Wise Stella grabbed another scenario right on the peg from Azumi Stringer. And then came Speedy Scar. Behind those, we had Shanna's Gift. It was one of the last home. The time here is around 23 and 40. Just sprouted the last bit. The favourite, Wise Stella. Dean Fennell with another winner today. Number four first. Second goes to seven. Another scenario. He gets a Quinella. And third, after the running of race 11, we stand by. The time here is 23 and 34. 23-34. Number five runs third, Azumi Stringer. It's 4-7-5, 23-34. Number eight fourth after race 11 here at Mount Gambier.